Four starts at 0-3, but then won 6 in a row in conference play. As Graves rolls and sets, guns that one looking for Squires, and a beautiful catch by Mike Squires, the final play of the first half. So, when we come back, Acadia will be well within inside St. Mary's territory. You're watching Subway AUS football.